addressing residents at Mitoma Teachers Symposium yesterday in Mitoma, Kadie just said the current salary impasse between government and science teachers shows lack of seriousness in the implementation of motivation of civil and public servants.
What has that person who has graduated with science in education or whatever, what has he done? What is vivid on the ground? Then you leave me with sciences. Then you say that one should be enhanced in the service.
Kadieja urged government to implement a comprehensive salary increment for all civil and public servants.
A national salary review commission. It looks into the salaries of the what? Politicians. Looks into the salaries of all categories of civil servants. And if they are increasing, okwenda kwiyamu ihari, no butakunda no service, let them increase according to certain percentage.
The one-day teacher symposium was aimed at addressing challenges of teachers as a new term begins, including those who are on strike. The RDC, Mitoma Francis Chibuka Amoti, warned teachers against engaging in unnecessary strikes.
You are well, they also come to share the goodness you have. Nyenda kuchiba Gambia. Ntimuria wa head teacher. Whoever head teacher take that position as what? As important.
Chibuka pleaded on behalf of government that salaries of all civil servants will soon be enhanced.
These were not useful as it is. When Mutsasire, I'm very sure we have been in Changkwans. We had the Minister for Public Service who said they are considering the salary issue to cater for all categories.
The district education officer, Mitoma District, Peace Gloria Barunji, warned head teachers against stealing government money.
Was that during the course of last term, when we were opening, some amount of money was allocated to schools for renovating schools. I think in the many schools I've gone to, I don't know what you renovated.
Barunji decried a huge increase in enrollment of pupils from nearby districts, which has stressed the infrastructure and resources of the district.
Mitoma District is a school, is a district that performs very well in PROE. In last year, calendar year, when we sat our PROE, as a district, we are ranked the third best district. Only districts alone, ranked at the district's level only. And we are the 18th districts combined with municipalities. So because of that, we are getting a number of learners, a number of pupils from the neighboring.
The chief administrative officer, Mitoma, Simon Akileng, warned head teachers who don't want to teach in classrooms, saying that they will be demoted from their positions.
Teaching and support supervision, not only on the schemes of work, not only on the schemes of what? Of work. To check and mark. Those ones you can even check within no time the book has gone. Why don't you go and teach?
Some of the teachers who attended the symposium appealed to increase salaries of all teachers of government in both arts and sciences.
Government should enhance salaries for all of us, not segregating. First of all, we wanted to appreciate the increment that we have been receiving, but we need more. The symposium resolved to mobilize teachers to ensure that Mitoma District becomes number one in the country.
Report by Abraham Muganzi for the news.